It is, you know what it isn't? It's your boy King with A God back with another reaction video. Before we get into this, run this shit up. Lock in with us on Twitch. You is not a duelist, you in the Twitch. Peep this. Jason Summer school again? Or what? When you standing in the manga section of Barnes and Nobles and all the bad bitches walk by. Why y'all doing that? Can fight Drake for X. Alright. See, you got me all distracted here, bro. This bullshit ass shit. Look at this here. You and Jay's cool again? I'm so glad to see it. 2023, new year, new everyone for real. LMAO. Yeah. Yeah. That's how I see it. That's how I'm reading it. LMAO. Yeah. Yeah. Who's no picks? I don't know what that is. I don't know who that is. I don't know what that is. But now here you got Summers listening to his music, apparently. Is this a Jace diss? Is this Jace dissing Summers in a cut and Summers trolling, listening to the diss song? Nah, there's no way they cool, man. It ain't no way. Hey, in my opinion, I think it's better off for them to be, you know what I mean, cool about whatever the situation is now type shit, because a lot of shit happened on the internet, fans inciting Jason say shit, and I ain't never really see Summers react, you know what I mean? He seemed like a pretty emotional, intelligent kind of dude. You know what I mean? For the most part. To see y'all, listen, man, this is the bread and the butter right here, you know. And I also noticed that Summer's not really the type to bring himself and other people problems. You know what I'm saying? And I noticed that a lot of Jace's beef is with Can-Can. You know what I mean? It's from what I see. Now, I know, I don't, you know, at the end of the day, I don't really pay too much attention, so I don't want to sit up and act like I know who, hey, who, why, and who, what, whoop, the wop, the wop, the whoop, the wop. I personally kind of don't give a fuck, really. Like, I never wanted to make a video on, oh, the Jason Summers beef. The Jason can't. No, I like when they diss each other, though. It's kind of funny. You know what I mean? Because Jace be ripping niggas apart. Like, it's, yeah, you know I mean, it's just that. Now, man, can a slap who? Man, you young niggas got me saying shit on this fucking Twitch shit, man. I don't, look, I'm happy they cool. If they really cool, that'd be some dope shit to go on. Even if they pump faking it so the courts can get off their dicks and they can get off this case and whoop-de-whoop, that'd be fire too, you know what I mean? I think it'd be very good to see Summers go out and do shows and the same with Jason, shit like that. It'd be fire, so hopefully, you know what I mean, they working together to get this shit over with. Were they really cool? We get some collabs and shit like that. And yeah, you know what I mean? It is what it is. But until then, we're going to see what's up about it. You know what I mean? Before you get up out of here, you already know what to do. Hit the like button, the share button. Just run this shit up and lock in with us on Twitch, man. Summers and Jace. Cool again. And they also said Ken Carson is sliding for X. Because Ken Carson, I guess, decided, you know, in the heat of all this XXXTentacion and Drake and Jay speculating that Drake killed XXXTentacion and all these fucking, you know, they got all these things about it. You know, the lyrics, you know, if he never spoke on that live, he'd be alive again. Damn, or like, you know, talking about. You know what I mean? Shoot below the neck. It's the only time we shoot below the, you know, I don't know. Something about the Louis duffel bags and all the Drake lyrics and the subliminals. I mean, it's really out there. You know what I mean? Now that guy wants fucking Drake to take the stand and Academics for some reason. I don't know. And you know, the Migos beat up X. So they're fucking potential witnesses as well. I mean, not witnesses. You know, they're going to be brought to the fucking stand. Could be, you know. But yeah, X was not having it with fucking Drake, you know, with the whole look at me sample. I don't know what your man is. Oh, I don't know what my man. Like, Drake went and took that shit and put the shit out. X wasn't really feeling all that. Now, I mean, I'm just sliding through this shit real quick because I don't really want to talk, like, you know what I mean?
But what the fuck, bitch? You think I'm gonna let you take my shit and not say nothing? You can suck my dick.
Nah, I mean, and X was really standing on the way he felt. Matter of fact, we finna look at that. Ken fight Drake for X. So yeah, they're saying Ken Carson fucking taking shots at Drake for retweeting it. Ken probably fucking laughed and smirked real quick and chuckled real quick and then retweeted it and was like, oh shit, I'm famous. I can't do that. And it's too late now, you know, because, you know, fucking Cardi, Drake, he fucking shouts him out all the time and shit like that. You know what I mean? I don't know. I don't see the X and I don't see Ken and Drake, you know, beefing. And Drake would never fucking reply to Ken Carson. I'm just going to be honest with you. Drake says he takes the energy that people hate on him with and just, you know, puts it into himself. Never returns the favor to people. And when he do, you really got under his skin type shit. You know what I'm saying? Bro. Isaiah is my favorite spirit animal. On that note, I am ending this fucking video. Anyway, Jace and fucking Summers are cool. Ken Carson is sliding for X. It's your boy A-Guy. Run this video up. I'm out.